This is a song that I wrote for my dad. And just to kind of give you a little story about it, he always had these dreams that he could fly. And, he would see an eagle or a meadowlark up in the sky and say, "Man, wouldn't that be cool to just take off and fly?" So, after he passed away, this hawk shows up. And we don't have hawks in the Haywire Ranch out in KC, we don't. So, ever since he's been gone, this hawk has been hanging around. So, this is called Hawk. Feel free just like the hawk. There's magic in the dreams he had with the path that he walked. And though he left us years ago, his spirit took to the sky. Through life lessons and stories, his memory will never die. Now we all do miss him very much, but you know God has a plan. He may send him back to earth. So over this land, it might be reincarnation, but maybe a wish not true. Well, I believe God came back as a hawk to watch over you. And he'll track us on the open road from the house down to the bar. Just keep a watchful eye on us, and he'll follow us on. If I'm feeling lost, and I need my father's advice, well, I know just where to find the flies along those western skies. And we all do miss him very much, but you know God has a plan. You may send him back to earth to soar over this land. It might be reincarnation, but maybe a wish come true. I believe Dad came back as a hawk to watch over you. Well, I remember a few days after he passed, my mom took a walk outside. She said this hawk had followed her everywhere and never let her out of sight. And the strange thing is that the hawks are rare. You don't see them much on the ranch. But ever since Dad's been gone, there's been one sitting on the ranch. Now we all do miss him very much, but you know God has a plan. We may send him back to earth to soar over this land. It might be reincarnation, but maybe a wish come true. Well, I believe Dad came back as a hawk to watch over me. Yeah, I believe my dad is that old hawk. Yes, friends do.